Hi, and welcome back to Deadhunt Let's Play. Only two more levels to go in a third set. Two fronts. And we have a new gun. Sniper rifle. Very slow rate of fire. Very slow to reload. It slows also you down. You walk slow, well, run slower with this thing. But the sheer damage is astounding. And the trick of the level, there are those brown zombies around. And once you take one down, you get the assault rifle with infinite ammo. 20 or so seconds. Nothing. Well, that's really something, but nothing more. Oh yeah, just gonna love this thing. Yes, it's a heavily armored zombie and god damn it. Ran out of ammo. It's dead. Dead. Whoa, it survived. How about the permanent power-ups in this level? Damage is kind of useless. Clip size is kind of useless. So speed, maybe health. You really don't need anything else, as long as you have this thing. Boom, and you're dead. And this thing also penetrates, so several kills per hit. Even up to 3, maybe even 4 if you get lucky. Yes. And that sound, that's satisfaction. Every time. Bonus pack. I'm not actually sure if I have said this already, but bonus pack gives you a 2 grenades at once. If I haven't, sorry, it's kinda late. But at least now I've said it. Last one. Oh yes. And now to the final of the set. Achilles heel. And as you might notice, a new weapon again. Heavy machine gun. Also a very, very satisfactory gun. Sound. The raw power. Everything you dream of. So, heavy machine gun. Impressive damage. Gigantic clip size. Bit slow to reload. It also slows you down. But I'm willing to pay that price. This thing is best since the sliced bread. Yes. It just turns zombies to minced meat. And just for the occasion, I'm playing this without a shirt and wearing red bandana. No, I'm just kidding. Or am I? No. Yes, I'm just... Or am I? You will never know. Then, as for the permanent... power-ups for this level, I would recommend speed and clip size. Well, speed, since this gun slows you down, so it's kind of obvious choice. And the clip size, because one power-up there gives you a 20 more ammo per belt. So, excuse me, it makes a big difference. You can grind way more zombies down until you have to reload again. And as for the gimmick of the level, as long more than 10 zombies alive, the skeletons are immortal. So don't bother shooting the skeletons. It's just a waste of time. Concentrate on zombies. You have means to it. And just try to run from the skeletons. It's not awfully difficult level, as long you just be able to hold some speed on yourself. It just might take a bit long. Even up to 10 minutes. But I just hope I'm able to finish this in this video. Because I'm lazy to edit. Yes. Good stuff, good stuff. I just feel like they could have added one more thing to this game. That you could hit with the end of your gun, just like in the Halo, for example. The melee strike. It wouldn't be any use in this game, but it would be fun to smack them in the face. Usually like the last guy who comes at you. And so on, but what can you do? This game is pure fun as it is for now. Yeah. It's too bad they don't give this gun more often. Yes, I would like to use it. So, second time. Well, not second time, more often. Let's just set this way. Oh yes! More! More dead! And yes, you more or less are bound to get hit in this level, since you are so slow to run. Even after you get a couple of those speed boosts, they still catch you up very easily. Well, it seems like the respawn rate of the zombies is already getting lower. So we are getting close to the end of the level. More or less. Just look at them drop like a flies. Awesome piece of machinery. And it's victory for me. Well, it's for this video. I hope you enjoyed it and see you next time. Ta-da!